including a 16-year-old boy, have died after a car crashed
submerged
in water in Lincolnshire.
Destroying paintwork.
Around 1:30 yesterday afternoon, a blue Mercedes 300 left the road.